a garden in one village. In that garden there were many flowers. On these flowers, in this garden, there were many butterflies. The butterfly used to come from out of the village forest, from the forest to this garden to take honey from the flowers. One day, one lady came. She was very wicked. She wanted to catch those butterflies. So she spread the net on the flowers. She spread the net on the flowers. And when the butterflies came, the flowers were very light in color. And on the flowers, they were glitter. They were very light flowers. So the butterfly saw that there was net on the flower. Then in the village, one big man came to the garden. He wanted to take up the net and kill the wicked woman. So that day only the wicked woman came to the garden. And